Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noel and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, and even a dash of Disney. So if you enjoy unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. And as always, if you are already subscribed, thank you again so much for being here and welcome back. I truly appreciate all of your continued support in the form of views and likes and comments and following me over on Instagram. I could not be doing this without all of you. Today I have one of my favorite monthly lifestyle boxes to share with you, and it looks like the box itself has actually gotten a little update. It is the same familiar red and black, but now the black ribbon is actually printed on the box. This is of course 180 degree box. It is $54.99 per month, but that does include your shipping. And if you use the code LOVE15, you can actually save 15%. This box never disappoints. There's always so many fantastic goodies to help you if you choose to make a 180 degree turn. So the box name itself comes from the idea that you can definitely make those positive changes in your life whenever you feel the need. Now, Arlene, the owner, did want me to let you know that she is about to do a nice Instagram giveaway where one of you can win a March box so you can truly experience how awesome this subscription is. So definitely be on the lookout and follow her over on Instagram. She usually does some spoilers for the upcoming boxes as well. I'm gonna go ahead and get into this one though, because there's always so much to show you guys. So she always does this nice little brochure style, and there is always a theme for the month, and the theme for March is wake up and glow, which is a great thing to do. It says to wake up glowing is gained from mental as well as physical things you do to achieve a balanced well-being. So true. Calm your mind before bed to give yourself a restful night, then wake up and glow. Tackle the day like the queen you are. Make time to reflect and rest and get your mind and body ready for growth. Then you can step out into a new day with a pep in your step. Get glowing, Arlene. And then inside, you guys, I don't want to show you this month's charm because there's always a little extra surprise gift. She always divides it into these two categories, these two columns. So there's always body and mind items, and then there's also soul and food, and we get some really delicious snacks and treats sometimes in this box. It says over $200 in value in every box. Now that used to say $100, but I think that $200 is probably closer to the truth if you look at the actual retail values on the items that she provides. She does a lot of pairings, so sometimes it's like listed in one paragraph, but there's actually a couple of items that kind of create one experience. And you guys, the charm this month is actually pretty exciting. So we're gonna get into it, and I will prop this up in front of me so that I can show you everything. We've got a new little sticker here. There's a little gal sitting on a crescent moon. That's kind of a cool detail. So let me see if I can tear that carefully so that we can get into it, not make too much of a mess. All right, so the boxes are always chock full of so many things. Let me just get some of the shred out of the way. So the first thing I am seeing is a charcoal infused towel. And at first I thought this was the same like back scrubber towel that she has sent us in another box, which is great because it's like a scarf, but you can kind of shimmy in the shower to really exfoliate your back. But it's got the same gray and black stripes, but I love charcoal infused towels, right? Because they really help with that cleansing. So it just says, get the most out of your shower accessories with this charcoal fiber towel that not only removes toxins and oils from your skin, but also combats odor. So it is a 36x9 towel. So again, it's kind of that nice long sort of towel. I don't think it has the like handles on it, but these are great to use. And of course, you also want to replace them every once in a while, especially when they're infused with something. At a certain point, it's time to replace them. So let's see. Enhance your cleaning process by drying out impurities and fight odors with this charcoal-infused fiber towels. This towel will assist with removing toxins and show clean, clear skin as it gently scrubs away dead cells. It is large enough to reach all areas, so you can get creative with your scrubbing. Like I said, you can probably just hold both ends and do that little shimmy dance that I already demonstrated for you. Then we have got a magic black powder sparkling wash powder from Kalyan. So let's see what this is all about. So we got some like nice beauty products here. Let me see if I can open this little tab. Might have to cut this. So this, it says, achieve renewed brightened face with this cleanser that cleans deep without drying the skin and leaves the face supple with a bright glow by retaining moisture. This cleanser will stimulate cell regeneration to soften smooth and protect the skin. So I'm just still trying to get it open. Hopefully I can. There we go. So this is what it looks like. This is not what I was expecting. How interesting. So it's black powder sparkling wash powder. So look at, this is what it looks like. It's kind of like a, I guess, I don't want to take the top off. So you actually sort of like pop the top and I think it's actually a powder. How interesting. Let's see what it says directions wise. So you can kind of see there's like powder in here in this image. It says pour a dose of powder about half a teaspoon onto your dry hand. Once water is added, the product naturally forms small bubbles. After enough lathering, apply on your entire face and then rinse with lukewarm water. So interesting. It's like a magic powder that you use to cleanse your face. I will have to give that a try. I'm not going to open it right now because I don't want puffs of black powder to cloud the screen here. So our little special charm always comes in a little red velvet pouch, but I usually like to save that for the end. So I'll put that off to the side. We have got a, says pop mask sleepover self-warming steam mask. So I've actually gotten one of these in another box, I think from Japan, but it's this nice mask that you put over your eyes and just that like it warms up to create a little more like of a nice sensation. I actually like to put heat compresses on my eyes just to kind of keep them clear, keep all of those pores in your eyes, or you know, like those tear ducts, keep them working so your eyes don't get swollen. So it says pop into a dream with these self-warming eye masks. This is the perfect way to drift into a sleep deep slumber. This mask is kind to your eyes and will calm and soothe your soul and have you up and glowing. So that sounds good to me. Got a lot of like self-care kind of spa stuff in here to get you up and glowing. Ooh, this is a pretty pattern, whatever it is. It says almost famous tropico getaway, and then it's called Hawaiian luau. So, or Hawaii luau. It says it's a tourmaline ceramic premium travel straightener. Wow, we got a straightening one. So here is the pattern, you guys. Look at how crazy that is. This is a pretty impressive item to receive. So let me see if I can find this. It's the almost famous flat iron with case. Get ready to handle any day with the sleek flat iron that is also compact, fashionable, and portable. Take it with you anywhere to spruce up. You'll enjoy the carrying case with its designer looks. I totally enjoy the carrying case. I'm going to go ahead and pull it out so we can take a little bit of a closer look at it. And as always, you guys, most of you already know, but I like to take product photos over on Instagram, so I will definitely be sharing some images with you. This box is always a challenge for me because there's so much stuff in it that it's always hard to get it all in one shot, but that is something that I try to do for Arlene. So look how cute this pouch is. I love this. I've never really used a flat iron, but I do like to have my hair feeling like very sleek and very straight. It is pretty naturally, but sometimes if I had it up when it wasn't quite dry, this might come in handy. So this is pretty cute, you guys. It's just this nice ceramic flat iron and it's in a beautiful purple. I love all the like jewel tones. So I guess it's perfect for your Hawaii getaway or your Hawaii getaway, which I will hopefully be having very soon. All right, let's keep up going because there is so much to show you. Now, this next item is pretty big. It's taking up like half of the box because it's a whole kit from Kala. It is a dual action facial brush and headband set. Wow, so we've actually gotten like one of those vibrating like facial cleansers from 180 degrees before, but we never got a giant set like this, you guys. So here is the like super soft pink headband, which that's not really my color, but that's okay. Nobody's gonna see you using it. And then this is dual-sided, so one side looks like really fine little silicone bristles and one side looks like actually like a brush almost on this side, and it's kind of in this rose gold. So kind of pretty to have out on your bathroom counter if you want it, but this was kind of interesting. So it says this Kala essential set allows you to create a renewing at-home spa experience for a deep invigorating facial cleanse, keeping hair perfectly out of the way. So I guess you could probably use that in conjunction with that magic powder is what I'm guessing. It says get your glow on with this essential spa set. It will allow you to create a renewing at-home spa experience. It says exactly the same thing that it said on the box, so I won't read it to you once again, but wow, for the body and mind side, we got a lot of stuff. We got that facial spa set, we got the infused shower towel, we got the almost famous flat iron with case, and we got that charcoal face cleanser. Now let's get into the food and soul side, right? So, ooh, this looks good. So this is steamed and marinated snack. It's cauliflower and the flavor is lime and paprika. That sounds good. I know cauliflower apparently can replace anything. It's, you know, we get cauliflower crust and cauliflower rice, but honestly, I like cauliflower anyway, so I don't mind having it as a substitution for a lot of things. Let me see if I can get that to focus for you guys. So let me see if it says anything. Trying a new healthy snack will be a welcome treat as you discover what you like and we'll try again. We always include gluten-free, vegan, good-for-you snacks to fuel you on your day-to-day journey. So I'm excited to give that a try because, like I said, I already like cauliflower anyway. We got some more. We also got two things. It says split, two great foods, one fast pack, kind of cute, almond butter and strawberry spread. So you could make yourself a breadless sandwich, I guess. You could just eat them on their own, or you could probably actually make yourself a nice sandwich, a good old PB&J, except it's not PB, it's almond. But that's kind of a fun thing, and it looks like it could probably taste pretty good because I like almond butter and I like jam, so, or strawberry spread. Let's see what else we have got. We have got something from Door County, which is a coffee brand that I've been hearing about quite a bit. So this is their vanilla creme brulee blend. So nice little package. So you can give it a try and see if you like the flavor. I actually really like flavored coffee because then I feel like I can drink my coffee black and I don't have to add any sugars or any creams. So it says vanilla creme brulee coffee for your morning pick-me-up. This coffee is smooth and comforting and greets you with the aroma that something truly special is in your mug. Enjoy in your favorite cup at home or on your way to work. So, and she did give us those gorgeous mugs in the last box. So I know where I'll be enjoying my coffee from. We also got that warming eye mask, and that was included in the soul and food side, even though I kind of feel like it goes with the body and mind side as well. And then we have one more thing. Oh, this is kind of cool. I got one of these before from Bombay and Cedar, but I thought it was such a unique idea. It's the Sticker Yourself Calm book. But you guys, it's kind of like an adult coloring book, but you don't actually have to color. You actually use all of these fun geometric stickers that they have inside to kind of create your own patterns. And it's just a little bit easier, you know, than actually coloring something. So you can kind of see all the sticker pages in the back. These are the patterns, and then there's shapes in there. And then there's all these like pretty images here, and a lot of them actually have like a saying in the center. So this is a really nice way to be a little bit creative, right? Because you get to choose where the stickers go and what your like color patterns are, but to kind of create a very like neat piece of art, because I feel like a lot of people like tell themselves when they do those adult coloring books, they're like, oh, and then I'll frame it. But like, you know, we're not all professional artists, so sometimes it doesn't necessarily come out as something as perfect as you might like, where you feel like it's worthy of framing and having in your home. But when you're actually just using stickers and kind of doing it, and it already has sort of a nice aesthetic to it, and maybe even has like a saying that you want to have up, I feel like you have a much better chance of creating something that you would actually like to post in your own home. So I love all these like nice pastels, and it looks like we have some like metallics in there as well, which you guys know I love anything with like some gold accents. So this is kind of a cool thing. I actually think that the last one that I got, I sent to someone as a Christmas gift just because I thought it was such a cool idea. But I think this is something fun for anyone of any age and very accessible and a great thing to do like maybe in front of the TV or to get yourself off of the TV and off of screens for a while. It's kind of nice to have something that's like tactile like that as well and not going to give you a cramp in your hand the way like actual coloring might. So that is a really cool item. Sticker Yourself Calm provides everything you need to relax and make some cool looking art. Relax, clear your mind before bed or any time of day. Enjoy inspirational messages, removable pages, and calming color palettes. You will enjoy creating art that can be framed. So I probably should have just read that paragraph to you instead of going off, but that's what I have to share with you. So let's go ahead and take a look at this month's charm, which came in our little red pouch. And it's usually a jewelry piece. We've got some really pretty earrings and necklaces, and this time we got a bracelet. It is in silver. Let me go ahead and pull it out of the packaging, so that's what you're hearing. It's a woven twisted bracelet in silver. So I actually love cuffs. Now, you guys will hear me say in a lot of, especially jewelry unboxings, that I don't usually like to wear bracelets when they have a clasp or they're kind of dangly. If I am going to wear a bracelet, I prefer cuffs because they are more adjustable and it's easier to actually place them on a particular part of your arm so they don't slide up and down and kind of annoy you, especially when like typing, for example. Then I don't want them down on my wrist or just going about my day. I don't like things catching on things, and that's the way a lot of the times when you get one that has like a traditional like lobster clasp, one, they're really hard to put on, but also then you have that long adjuster piece kind of hanging off. So this one looks a little bit big, but I will be able to probably squeeze it pretty tight. And I do think that like braided design is really pretty. It almost looks like two that are just really close to each other, but I also think it's kind of fun sometimes to kind of squeeze them up up a little bit higher. And if I wanted to get really funky, I might even be able to like open it up and put it up higher on my arm, which is kind of a cool chic look, I think, especially for like spring and summer. So overall, as always, such a fantastic box from 180 Degree Box. I am super impressed by the flat iron. I have to like kind of do a little tutorial on how to use it and what products to use with it. I'm intrigued by the facial cleanser, although you guys know me, I'm pretty simple, so we'll see when I get around to actually giving that powder a try. Super excited about the Sticker Yourself Calm book, just because that does seem like something that's kind of accessible and also kind of fun. I think I will try the warming mask because, like I said, I have been doing more like hot compresses on my eyes just to kind of keep them clear and functioning. And I'm honestly really, really excited about that cauliflower snack. I just think it sounds delicious, and I appreciate that she includes healthier treats for us. That is something that I think is great to promote, not just at the beginning of the year, but throughout. And as always, I always love the little surprise that she includes, the little charm. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below what your favorite item in this month's box was. And like I said, definitely be on the lookout over on Instagram, both on my account and on 180 Degree Box. Look out for that so you can actually win this same box for yourself. Hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.